Denmark's prosecutor has rejected a possible arrest warrant against exiled former Catalan leader Carles Puigdemont. Spain's state prosecutor had asked the Supreme Court to reactivate the international arrest warrant. Puigdemont is wanted by the Spanish central government for his role in organizing an illegal independence referendum in Catalonia last year. He's arrived in Denmark to take part in a debate organized by the University of Copenhagen.